Hello everyone, I am Sikandar Haider and you are watching Electrical Tutorials. In this tutorial, you will learn about the single fold double through relay. So here I have two relays, one is small and one is big size. So this is 10 ampere relay and this is 25 ampere relay. So first of all, what is relay? So a relay is a electrical operated switch. It means that we can operate using electrical supply, electric supply or electric currents. So first of all, I explained this small one. So this is single fold double through relay. This means that it's have a single common point and 2 points NC and NO and 2 points for the coil. So first of all, I will draw a diagram. For that you can easily understand. So here in this relay we have 5 points and here I draw the 5 pins and these 2 for the coils. This is common point. This common point is normally close with this point, and with this point it's normally open. You can easily understand from this big size relay. So here I have another single fold double through relay. So as I already says that this is a single fold double through relay, it means that is single common point and we have 2 points normally closed and normally open. So this is the common point and this is normally closed. The upper side is normally closed and the downside is normally open. You can see that these 2 points is connected with one another and the relay is not operated. It means that in normal state these 2 points have a close connection, and when we provide the electric supply to the coil points, here I have 2 coil points, and when the relay operate, this will make open connection with this upper point and make a close connection with this normally open point. So the coil can be rated in different voltage or different source. It means that this relay is 12 volt DCV. It means this relay can be operated with 12 volt DC current, and this is also a DC current relay. It means that this is also operated with the 12 DC volts. However, it can be 220 ACV, and here I have another relay. This is double pole double through relay. So the coil rating voltage is 220 VAC. You can see that coil 220 VAC. So to operate this relay, we need to provide 220 VAC to relay coil. So that's all. Thanks for watching, and also subscribe our YouTube channel for other electrical circuits and explanation videos. Bye bye.